radiant spirit. Heed my word. Show no mercy!
Finally. Rudimentary. Your every move has been foreseen by the Omniscia. Fishwin, Divination Commission. I'll be taking the criminal from here.
Greetings, crew of the Astral Express. This is our first encounter. Though given that I have encountered you in Foresight, perhaps I should say the second. I am Fu Xuan, Master Diviner at the Divination Commission and one of the six charioteers. Far-flung friends ought to be received with fine wine. But alas, the heavens, earth, and body are not aligned for such an occasion. You'll allow for a postponement of the usual formalities, I trust? We should begin with the matter at hand.
What the actual heck is she saying?
If the method of my speech is offensive to you, you need but say.
We received an assignment from General Jing Yuan to arrest the Stellaron Hunter. Thank you, Diviner, for coming to our aid, but we must escort the fugitive to the General.
Inessential. I hold a proclamation from the General here, if you care to see. Upon detaining the Stellaron Hunter, questioning and all further arrangements are to be undertaken by the Divination Commission.
Did the General just spare us a walk with Kafka? I knew he was a good guy.
Understood. However, the General promised that all intel would be shared with us. We have a right to know anything that Kafka divulges.
Oh? That guy. Can I go one day without him throwing me under the...
We won't make things any more complicated than they need to be. We just want to listen in on the questioning.
Very well. Urgency demands fluidity. The three of you shall accompany me to the Divination Commission.
Can't we do the questioning here? The Stellaron Hunters are slippery. What if she makes a break for it?
While I am here, she will not escape. Only the Divination Commission has the methods to make her talk and bring the truth to light. The time has arrived. We must depart. Please proceed.
Let's disembark here, benefactors.
Live in relative seclusion, but I can recognize my own territory. Why did you bring us here? Does this look like the Divination Commission to you?
No need to yell, Master Diviner. The Meridian pin is malfunctioning, and I couldn't find the entrance to the Delve. I wanted to get us straight to our destination, but this is the only place I could dock the starskiff. Look, Exalting Sanctum. This is a safe place. Let's just walk the rest of the way from here.
Our hexagrammatic position is fluctuating between the marsh and water trigrams. The vessel is stranded and the way is blocked.
I heard the Xianzhou can tell your fortune. Is that how they do it? Anyone can count on their fingers. Yeah, so I'm a
layman. Why don't you enlighten me, O connoisseur?
I just performed some quick divination, and the hexagram is consistent with our current predicament. The Starskiff cannot take us to the Divination Commission today. Alas, without me in charge to handle the Stellaron crisis, I dare not even imagine the kind of mess the Commission must be in.
It's true. The Divination Commission really can't go a single day without Lady Fu.
That's why you have to develop your talent pool. Otherwise, everything falls apart when you go on vacation.
Since you are clearly ignorant of the Commission's internal affairs, I shall absolve you of your ridiculous remarks. I'm going ahead to make some inquiries. Goodbye. The prisoner must follow me every step of the way. This is Jing Yuan's order.
You might not want to hear this, but your general gave us his word. We have to be present when you question Kafka.
You think too little of me. My word is my bond. I will stick to my promise even if this delve collapses. That's very unlikely, by the way. To have this prisoner speak, the Commission must resort to unconventional means, the nature of which is confidential and cannot be disclosed. Forgive me. But I can assure you that the questioning will not begin until you arrive, even if that means wasting precious time. I have appointed someone to wait for you in front of Exalting Sanctum Plaza. Once we've consolidated our internal affairs, you will be brought into the Divination Commission. Please be patient.
Okay. We trust you. I think I offended someone again. You do it next time. I'm tired of being the villain.
Don't take it to heart, March. Miss Fushen seems like a reasonable lady. I'm sure she's not angry with you.
Really? I thought she was pretty icy. I don't know how to deal with people like that.
Okay, enough chit-chat. I reckon the Divination Commission could be a while. Let's take a look around.
Yeah! That Starskiff was pretty cool. There must be loads of interesting things in Exalting Sanctum.